identification of some unknown substances by studying the effect of heat on them. Take a dry test tube and add given greyish-brown crystalline solid in test tube. On heating, it sublimes to form violet vapors, which form greyish-brown crystals on the cooler parts of the test tube. No residue is left at the bottom of the test tube. A filter paper dipped in starch solution turns blue when brought in contact with the vapors. Substance is iodine.